friends. It's Layle. So I'm doing something today that I don't normally do. Usually, I don't show my face when I do the videos. And there's a reason for that. And usually the reason is because I haven't showered. Well, today, the good news is I've showered. So I thought we might as well celebrate that. And no, I shower more frequently than you might think. But anyhow, I thought it'd be fun to just jump on really quick and say hi before we dig into this month's, the November and December Traveler's Notebook Kit. So, howdy. Hope everyone is doing well. I'm super excited about this month's kit. So, let's dig in. Bye-bye. Hi friends, it's Layle with Layle by Mail, and I am back to talk about the November-December Traveler's Notebook Kit. So, lots of fun goodies in this kit. I'll show you what I've done with it, and then we'll kind of take a look at the kit. This is my TN spread for November, and I used the super, like, fun, dreamy, magical Dream Big collection from Simple Stories. And obviously, lots of florals, little fairies, unicorns, just some really fun, cute designs to play with. So I will show you the little pockets there. I've added, after the kit, I added some, stickles when I decorated. But look at this. You guys have a little piece of that tulle in your kit. And how fun is that? Kind of a little fairy skirt. And in the video, I'll show you how to do that. So kind of having fun there and doing some great decorating. So that is November. And then December. And December is like supersized. I incorporated so many fun things in with the December kit. So look at this though. Look at Santa's beard. It's all fluffy. Isn't that darling? You've got some fun flowers and a little pom-pom trim. We'll talk about using that. There's another thing that I needed to show you that I made and I forgot to bring it in. So it is also a pen clip. So I'm gonna show you guys how to make these, but this is really fun because you can very easily add another pen if your TN already holds a pen. And if not, you can add a pen to your Traveler's Notebook insert. So we'll make that in the video. This one uses the Merry and Bright collection from Simple Stories, and I love it. It is just so fun. The Black Watch plaid or Buffalo plaid is always a favorite. And then I also made each kit a handmade little charm here. So if you see the charm, and we'll show you that again, but the charm is fun. You can do a number of things with it, but I brought another TN here. You can hang that from the little elastic bands there, or you can do what I did here, and on the inside you can also hang it from your elastic bands. Okay, so that is November and December. So let's take a look at the kit. November, you have the 3x4 sheet of the Dream Big elements, and you have this really pretty floral, and then you have this great script. Also with that, with November, you have a package of the Dream Big die cuts. So there are 55 die cuts in that package, and we use a number of them, but you have tons of those left over. We also have the another one of the Traveler's Notebook inserts, so that you can slip cover your inserts. And if you're new to the kits, basically when we slip cover, this is what we're doing. We are taking one of our inserts, and we're using scrapbook paper in the kit to temporarily slip cover it so that we can move from month to month our insert and just kind of switch out the cover. Okay, so that is November. Then December. So December uses the Merry and Bright collection I mentioned. You have these great 12x12 stickers, or a sheet of 12x12 stickers, I should say. Actually, let me try that again. A 12x12 sheet of stickers. There we go. The 3x4 elements, and we cut these apart and do all kinds of fun things with those. That, again, Buffalo Check or Black Watch plaid, which is so fun. I just love it. And then this really pretty kind of wood grain floral. All right, then you also have, so in this month's kit for December, you have a full roll of washi, yay! So actually, with Merry and Bright, there were three different rolls of washi. So your kit will have one of the three rolls, and then you have this little baggie of goodness. And in this baggie, you have cotton ball to make Santa's beard, paper clip. Oh, I forgot that part. We're also making a black watch or buffalo plaid paper clip with stretchy ribbons. So you have the paper clip, the stretchy ribbon, you have what you need to make the pen holder that we talked about. You've got some different trim, assorted trim, flowers, and then of course that handmade charm. All right, friends, that is the November-December kit for, and that's actually wrapping up the last Traveler's Notebook kit of the year as well. So I have had a lot of you ask if I will be doing it again next year, and I absolutely will. This one was very well received this year, which was so exciting because I just love Traveler's Notebooks. So you'll find all of the information that you need in the comments on this video to sign up. It will take you to my blog where you'll see all the information. These have already started shipping, so they are available now. All right, friends, take care. Bye-bye.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises,